Hello friends and welcome to my channel 1 minute GK. In this video we will discuss about the India's most ambitious program, that is Chandrayaan 2. The meaning of Chandrayaan is nothing but moon's vehicle. So India's mission's name is moon's vehicle number 2. Let us discuss about Chandrayaan 2. Chandrayaan 2 is the second lunar exploration mission developed by Indian Space Research Organization, that is ISRO, after Chandrayaan 1. The mission was launched to the moon from the second launch pad at Satish Dhawan Space Center, which is located in Sriharikota in the Andhra Pradesh state of India, on 22nd July 2019 at 2:43 PM as per Indian Standard Time by a GSLV Mark 3. Friends, this GSLV Mark 3 is also known as the Bahubali. So what are the objectives of Chandrayaan 2? The primary objective of Chandrayaan 2 are to demonstrate the ability to soft land on the lunar surface and operate a robotic rover on that surface. The scientific goals include the studies of lunar topography, the study of mineralogy, the study of lunar exosphere, the elemental abundance over there, and the study of hydroxyl ions and the water ice. So the parts of Chandrayaan 2, there are three main parts of Chandrayaan 2. The first part is orbiter, the second part is Vikram lander, and the third part is Pragyan rover. Let's come on the first part, that is orbiter. Its weight is nearly 2.5 tons or 2379 kg. Its electric power generation capability is 1000 watts, that is 1 kilowatt. At the time of launch, the Chandrayaan 2 orbiter will be capable of communicating with the IDSN at Bangalore as well as with the Vikram lander. The mission life of the orbiter is 1 year, and it will be placed in a 100 by 100 kilometer in the lunar polar orbit. The second part is Vikram lander. Its weight is 1471 kg and its electric power generation capability is of 650 watts. The lander of Chandrayaan 2 is named as Vikram, which is after the Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, who was the father of Indian Space Research Program. It is designed to function for one lunar day. Friends, we all know that one lunar day is equal to almost 14 Earth days. Vikram has the capability to communicate with the IDSN at Bangalore as well as with the orbiter and lower. The lander is designed to execute the soft landing on the lunar surface. The third and last part of the Chandrayaan 2, or the moon's vehicle, is Pragyan rover. Its weight is only 27 kg and it has the electric power generation capacity of 50 watts. The Chandrayaan 2's rover is a six-wheeled robotic vehicle. It is named as Pragyan, which means wisdom in Sanskrit. It can travel up to 500 meters, or you can say half a kilometer, and leverage upon the solar energy for its functioning. It can only communicate with the lander. So why this Chandrayaan 2 is special? And we all know that it is very special for India. And I have listed some points. The first point is, it will be the first space mission to conduct a soft landing on the moon's south polar region. Because we are talking about the moon's south polar region. There are many more soft landings on the moon, but they are all on the equatorial region. But this is the first time there is a soft landing on the moon's south polar region. Second point, the first Indian expedition to attempt a soft landing on the lunar surface with homegrown technology that India always lacks, because we have to import the technology from foreign countries. Third point is the first Indian mission to explore the lunar terrain with homegrown technology. And the last point is, India will be the fourth country ever to soft land on the lunar surface. There are three countries which had successfully soft land on the moon, and those countries we all know, those are USA, Russia, and our neighbor China. Recently China launches its Chang'e 4 to soft land on the moon, but it was not at the poles, it was at the far side of the moon. So let us see What did Dr. K. Sivan say about the 15 terrifying minutes of ISRO?
Having spent nearly 7 weeks in space, Chandrayaan 2, India's second moonshot, attempts a step India has never done before, attempting a very tricky soft landing on the moon.
Once the maneuver is started for landing from the 30 kilometer, it is landing on the surface of the moon, it takes 15 minutes. This 15 minutes travel of lander is new to ISRO. What happened is, if you are leaving the vehicle, it will fall like a football. This is very, very complex process and is new to us. Now, even for the people who are already done, every time it will be a complex process. And here we are doing first time, so that's what we told that is 15 minutes of terror.
So at the last of this video, I can say like that, the father, that is Vikram Sarabhai, will put his baby, that means Chandrayaan 2, on the moon surface for the lunar exploration. Thank you guys, like, share and subscribe for more. Thank you.